Every year we give out this award, and it is not given to a person that is just the greatest bodybuilder of the year, of many years, of decades, of all time, but it is also given to somebody that has continued on with the promotion of the bodybuilding and fitness after they have retired. And there's no one that is a better example of that than my very good friend Rich Gaspari. Rich Gaspari, after he retired, he said, I'm going to continue promoting bodybuilding. I want to make sure that everyone, young and old, male, female, everybody, continues to be working out, and we will inspire everyone to work out every day. And so with his food supplement line, and with all his seminars and promotions and articles and everything he has done, you've done an extraordinary job. And I'm very proud to give you this great, great award. You're a great, great human being here. Thank you very much.
Arnold, one day I'm going to be a world champion just like you. And in this Austrian accent,